everyone, this is Digica Dungeon Prana, episode End of Cosmic New Horizons, Part 45. This is pretty much the same episode as the one I just got done working with a little bit of an adjustment. I need to finish some things and I'm going to be doing some stuff. This is going to disappear tomorrow. I've already done that in the last episode, so I'm going to do this again. So I'm going to go to where five cedar saplings are at and move them. Oops, didn't mean to run out of that. Grab this, and we are going to move you and put you there. I need 8 5 of these for now because I'm going to move 5 trees. Yeah, just 8 9 of them and 9 trees. Oh, one of my friends is now on it. The last fossil yesterday with a different character, and I couldn't find it no matter how hard I looked. And then all of a sudden today I found it. I'm gonna spill a shovel on me. I'm gonna be going to get a spill shovel. Just a hunch. Okay, I thought that was gonna happen. Well, let's go buy a couple of shovels. Oops, didn't expect that to happen too often. But it's been better for good shovels than not. Hey, Static. Oh, it didn't think this is good. Thinking I would run into you here. I'm kind of caught guard. Let's talk. I lined up here to charge it pretty much every day. I feel like I'm going to check it out. Even if I don't want to. That's the only thing I have in the store. Okay. I need to buy two of these. Me too. For now, because they're not really anything to worry about. I think that's my pop there. But I do want to move these trees. That's good. Got this tree. I got this tree. And this one. One, I just want to make things sure that I got room to grow more trees, and two, it just kind of makes sense. Kind of same way we're wondering with comments, interesting. It looks nice. I have a little tweet here. Can I put one here up on the bridge? Yep. Maybe I can move them to in a much more better location after this. And do we have room for a tree here? Please let me put a tree here. Thank you. Okay, do I have like I want to redo these. So let's eat four of these again. I have no idea how this is gonna look now. Put one here, and we put one right about here. There we go. I just think that's good. I could probably put like some straight lines or something there, and line somewhere. Tree here wouldn't be a bad idea. Oh, what's too close to the bridge right there? Maybe a tree here will look. Too close to the bridge? What the hell is that? No, a damn bridge. How much should we just put there? That would be a nice place for that. Oh well. And I need to go up here, grab this. I have a slight little plan to do here. Then I need to move this a little. And let's pick all this up. Might leave those though. Or at least the one here. nothing wrong with the space here, so why not? I started doing the way I was doing it. There you go. Nice little how you do that. So if I want to put that one there. Put one there. Yeah, that could work, I guess. Or put one here. Move this one, put one here and here. I'll find a place for it eventually. Yeah, now I've got two of these things, and they're driving me nuts. Oh. Alright, aim for this. This one because it's not where I was wanting it to go. And put this one here. So, and I need to get one more pear tree here of that type too. But tonight I have to go down to get those. Say, but I can't remember which one it was. That was one. So we got the use mistaken just like that. First I just wanted to do this because where does that star come from? Use a mistaken reaction. So I'm going to be growing more trees on down the road. About to get some more cherries. I got to use this also as a chair. I'll do that and after I'm done doing what I'm doing. This is cool to sound the little trees right there. That's just too cool. Oh, that's a nice how I do. I don't want you for embalming me. I'm not doing any tutorials. Besides, I don't have to get the golden one, the golden slingshot anyways. Pom pom boots. Okay, this staying on. So cute. Oh no no no. Might as well get the rest of these cherries and use them. They are my native fruit and I just use them for moving stuff. At this rate, that seems to become the norm for me. I'm gonna have to move those four later. Those four flowers, but sounds like this is gonna happen. I gotta do this anyway, so I might as well do it. So I'm gonna move these down below while I'm just kinda doing this stuff out. Next thing I need to do is try and put one of those in just to fix that issue up there. I don't have it. I don't know if I was going to go there, I know the trees that are going to be moving. So now I'm just going to find some places for this. I think when I get a chance, I'm going to have to buy some more bushes. That works. Now the next problem. I want to put my house here, and I gotta move that. Get rid of that. I have to do that off camera somehow. right there. Two there. That's a simple row. Oh, right here should be a good spot. Can I save you around it? Yeah. I should move this way, just like that. Can you use it around? Yes. Nice little place to go to the bathroom, place to fill up water. Should put a nice little bench somewhere there. But later. Okay, next thing agenda. Stop construction. So we need to get a picture of that so I can have it to help me figure out to re-put it back later. Sorry there, fishy. The wrong one, but my house here, I forgot to get rid of this. I don't know how many times I go and rearrange this, move this pond somewhere. It does technically sit right between those two houses, so that's actually a good spot for this, for my house, for Digigo's house to go. I just need to put this stuff here. Do I have spell that I could use here? See if I go down this way. Next one goes this one because this one's got a new spot too. Still not sure what I'm going to use for. I know it's going there, I'm not sure what type of fence is actually going to be there. Make more of this fence, I'm not sure yet. Probably after this is done with. Hedges behind it. I don't know why, but I do. And I just want to do things. Oh, we could do it, put a tree in this corner. And they'll be turning that corner. Ooh, really nice. You actually put one more tree. Two trees on each side. Oh, cool. Yeah, that works. Let's grab that bench and put this here. I don't want to drop it. I want to place it. Okay, so I'm gonna check behind that light where that's gonna go. So let's go and eat another cherry. No, eat it, ding ding. There we go, let's go find a tree. I just snag one from here. Oh, we got that one right there. I'll borrow one from here for now. Trees are going to be disappearing from this area later anyway, so might as well. One thing that's not going to be working here is this. Go and make some hedges because I know I don't have any. If I need more, I can always make more. See my work first, but it actually does work to a nice advantage. I'm gonna put a lamp right down this side. I just don't know where. Oh. I don't think I got any more of anything to get any more of those. Why is it? There's a space here. There's a two space here. Oh, nice. What I could do is just move this back. Let's move somewhere. We eat these up and do what we need to do here. It's probably enough for the time being. I think I was gonna put some type of trees or something here. I'm gonna make this consistent, I'm gonna have to put something else there. There we go. Okay, just like that. Once this gun and I clear it up, I can put a tree here. That's pretty much what I was trying to do earlier. Move all the trees from here so that I can start the plan for some other things. Like I said, none of this stuff over here was permanent. Have those moved? And now the trees that I'm putting here, this is the kind of temporary spot. What's the house with the instruction part here? I have a feeling I was gonna say that. I Oh, I still gotta find places for those. I want the food to go over here though. It's gonna be here and it's gonna have 1, 2, 3 before it goes to the back. My house is technically 5 wide. I think about, I don't know. Maybe, I'm not sure. That. Come on, let me add that. I think those. All I need to do is go get a bunch of flowers. So I need pretty much almost every color tulip. Tulips are my favorite flowers. But I want them around my house. Or some of them at least. But at least the ones I have. So let's go get some. Thank you too for not staying there. You. And finally at least we put this one. So our tulip's going that way and then it will motifs going. I mean, flowers going this way. So lilies and all that has been done. What flowers haven't I done? Oh yeah, the roses are the ones that I can do now. I am looking to try and get more roses, but still. The problem with that kind of places are always meant to be used for other places. I never keep them in the same spot. I had two sets of orange roses for some reason. Never got any more than that right now. So I'm gonna borrow this one for sure. Borrow this one for sure. And one black. As soon as I get the blue and gold, I'll put them over there as well. I'll redo a lot of the flowers around once I get multiples of them. I'll probably wall off camera because that's just the best way to go. Never mind. There you go. Here's the placement of a house. I know I need more black ones, and I know I need a purple tulip, but now I'll finish that off. Been off even, but what can you expect? Tomorrow is begun, I'll fix that up, then put the tree here. Then probably also put the lamp going up here for safety reasons. Beast around. Then I'll put the campsite here and whatever I need next to it. That's been a pretty good episode. Probably have to move these later too. But that's been pretty good. Other ones, bye!